What makes you happy?
Trying to hypnotize an animal fairy. The animal fairy out. Like, I can't fly. Well, how can you fly as an animal fairy? Let me just fly real quick. Hiya. Hello. Fly naturally and beautifully. So, you hold onto two equipment and float, and you can also jump over the camera. So when you see like this. Like that, you can also jump onto something like that. Let me show you. Wait, I'll show you. Alright, let's try it. Alright, and now also, come. A shell or something, and... Right now for the results. Good. Now. Like that. And like there. And like this. So guys, hold on to two things. So there's a pool table here, and if your head can kind of sway, like, see? Then you'll be kind of a fairy. So that's how you do it. Now, I'm going to show you. Yeah. Okay, guys. So, kind of like that. I'm going to move the chair into this cupboard. And now, can't enough. Like this. I'll put my foot on here and kind of sway. And then I'll jump off the chair. And now, like this. And now also do swaying on camera if you want. Like videoing your fairy, like this. I can't make you actually be a fairy, but if you want to be a fairy off camera, you can just kind of jump and also sway and do all those tricks, don't you? Like this. To make you look like a fairy on camera, then I'll show you to make you look like a fairy off camera. Like a fairy, ready? Do I look like one? I'll show you again. So it's like a cold, snowy day. And you see this. Oh my god, I'm scratching my head. Oh. And off camera, you can just practice. Wait, can't do that. Like I said, you can do any type you want. And also hold on to your hands. Swaying in the air, like this is what you will be able to do. My thing is a passion to do this. So yeah, so this is holding two things. Right, now let me show you what I'm doing. See?
just show your feet on camera. You can also do it off camera. Like on a bar or something. It's a knife and cool.